You have to deal with any of that stuff from like the upbringing of Drake and him kind of living in Toronto without you at times. We hear it in his lyrics sometimes.
I had a conversation with Drake about that. I have always been with Drake. I talk to him, if not every day, every other day.
Wow.
And we really got into a deep conversation about that. I said, Drake, why are you saying all of this different stuff about me, man? Like, this is not cool. And he goes, Dad, it sells records. I said, okay, well, cool.
I wish my dad was that understanding.
Talk about me. Not because-